So this could be the man to beat then. This should be a bit easier for him. These weighing just 160 kilos. Bit of a slip there from Herrick. He just needs to post a good time. Plenty of encouragement for him as he reaches the line. There it goes. And Petursson with the best time we've seen so far. And that plastic may not last too much longer the way he's going. Huge round of applause for him.